sew, and I dance 5 or 6 nights a week. I used to dance about 5 or 6 nights a week, but now I've cut it down to about 3 nights.
Oh, across Texas with you in my arms. Walls across Texas with you.
I don't want no boyfriends. I can't be bothered to have 2 of them. That's enough.
2 what?
2 of them. That's enough. Tonight, I'm through.
Friends with God.
That's right. That's right. Just to dance with them and leave them. Love them as a dance and leave them at the dance.
I've been dancing since I was 7 years old. I had 8 brothers and they all loved to dance. So they taught us how to dance.
On Saturday, I go to bingo. I've got free bingo for a whole year, so I've been going to bingo on Saturday night. Doesn't cost me but $15 to buy the specials. These are going to be my lucky papers tonight.
What's the technique and the way you mark them?
You have to mark them because you know, that way you know won't make a mistake when they call a number, you know what to mark. I have special numbers. I have papers. 26, 66, 28, 39, 56, 25, 61, 45, 44, 13, 14, 21. 21 and 25 is my favorite number. 25, 25 is always a good number. 44, 55, 61. I just wish I was 61. See, I guess that's why I put 61. Hey, listen, I'm going to be a long time dead. I might as well enjoy every minute of it. I enjoy every minute of my life. I enjoy every minute of my life. I was born with a needle and thread in my hand, dancing shoes on, so I sewed all my life. So I worked for Lily Ann. I worked for Lily Ann Manufacture for years and years. So I make all my own clothes, and I enjoy sewing. I love to sew. I'd rather sew than to eat. Dancing and sewing is my hobby. I don't just stop with one. See, I make a jacket. Then I have to make a blouse with plain sleeves. Then I have to make a blouse with ruffle sleeves because I have a skirt to go with it. Then I have a plain skirt. I have all kinds of skirts. I have make 3 or 4 skirts to make go with the outfit. Of course, then I have to have pants to go with it. Here's the pants. And then there's the plaza pants. I have the short pants. And then I have the long pants.